They are off. And Tale of Tierra with an offensive start. Smile a while will hook up with her as Real away in the third position. Plans to Prosper will take a seat in the four hole as they charge the first turn. Then Senor Gato is next. Slow starting Shamal is next. And at the back of the pack early is Namaka as they circumnavigate the opening turn with 6.5 furlongs to go. It's Tale of Tierra who's out there paving the path. She'll dictate the turn. She has a lead of just about a length and a half as they pass the 6-furlong pole. The favorite, Smile a While, has deferred to the second spot. 2.5 further lengths back comes Real, who's gapping in third as they straighten away to the backside. Plans to Prosper to the inside of Senor Gato. They are fourth and fifth. Then a margin of 7 back to Shamal. It's still another half dozen to trailing Namaka. The first quarter rolled out 24-2, and in long shot leader is Tale of Tierra and Angel Serpa show the way at odds of 47-1. Pressed to the favorite, Smile a While with a two-hole bid. Following that cover, there goes Rill, who moves up in third spot. Plans to Prosper is idling along from fourth, two in front of Senor Gato, still three to Shamal, who's being churned up under Quicken, and Namaka still way out of it. They round the turn with just outside 5/16 to go. Now the favorite, Smile a While, has taken over the lead in odds of 3-2. She's opened up a 3-length lead. Switching wide, here comes Senora Gato as they continue to race around the turn. 3/4 up, 1/14 and 3. They straighten away for the money. And Smile a While will turn first. Challenging to the outside, Senora Gato. As Plans to Prosper is getting a rail run late on the scene. Coming down the track, here comes Rill. They're inside the final furlong. Smile a While driving on a 6, now 7-length lead as they race down towards the wire. She gone. Smile a While, much the best. She wins by 8 or 9 in the end. Rill was second, Plans to Prosper third, and Senora Gato checked in fourth.